Stop, offense, number 71. Third down.
Actually, it was... Well, it hurts Minnesota. They get their best player back in the field. Eric Decker was not on the field, but got his ankle retaped, and they jogged back out there after the penalty call.
I'm an offensive guy, quarterback. You just can't have illegal. You can't have holding offensively. You can't have illegal motion. One of your tackles is moving. You got to stay together. I mean, tough enough to move against a great defense if you're trying to stop yourself.
Final 10 seconds of the opening quarter, third down and long. And there's contact downfield. How come there's no flag? Wow, Torrance was all over Brandon Green. And the linesman was right there, but no penalty flag. And so Minnesota will punt. You guys see that too? Or am I the only one?
I think there was contact.
You're the only one.
Take a look.
I think here.
Both guys are doing a little hand fighting. Brandon Green does a good job. The only problem, I can see a little push. But if you're Brandon Green, you got to work your rear end back toward the football. He didn't come back to the football, allowed Devon Torrance to close on the coverage.
Looked to me like more of a little push.
Look at me. Look at me.
For kick catch interference. Correction, Stoudemire.
Grease, you got to tell those receivers, right, as a quarterback, hey, come back to the ball. Well, don't stand there.
You got to go far enough to get the first down first and then come back.
Kick catching interference. Number 11 of the kicking team. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. LeBron, an untimed down. First down, Ohio State.
Boy, that, again, was questionable. Ooh, did you see Stoudemire? With getting in the face of one of the coaches there.
Well, I'm sure that Stoudemire is complaining because he waited to the very last moment to raise his hand.
Yeah, talking about small ones for the fair catch.
And yeah, he's clearly upset. It doesn't happen on the sideline, but I'm telling you what, that better be addressed.
Look at me. Look at me.